Hi, this is Peter Erskine, and I just wanted to say that the drummer's music stand, designed by Andy. Andy, how do you pronounce your name? Zeiger?
Yes.
Yeah, great.
It's great. I used it for an entire run of the opera Anna Nicole, where tight pit space, the orchestra pit, demanded that I come up with a solution other than a traditional music stand. Likewise, when I'm doing a lot of recording sessions, the solution will often be if you have a long piece of music with several pages is to do two stands side by side. It doesn't always work in a lot of drum rolls. So I use the music stand to go one on top of the other. This is where you insert one of the pictures I sent you. And it's a perfect solution for reading music, not having to turn pages, either during performance or in the recording environment. So it's just been a tremendous problem solver, terrific product, genius design, and I'm so glad I could do this.